Hello agents and welcome to another Division Survival. The weekly started.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
So I'm going to go for a high score possible and we'll see how this ends.
Temporarily stabilized.
Let's go pick up that weapon.
Core body temperature drop.
Alright. Since I'm here, I'm gonna make extended mag. I got two tools. So. Might come in handy later on. Though it got some shitty stats. If you make two, the one always have us under 50%.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Then another you make has always over 50% extended mega. It is PvP, so we'll see. I'm gonna leave this as a bait. If somebody else come here. It always catches me. It shouldn't. Got to equip this.
You ought to make sure it comes through the pinch.
This is all for the greater good. They'll see.
Must be a way to burn more, faster, and harder.
Gotta clean up.
I'm going for a second weapon here.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Must be a way to burn more.
Where are you?
Actually, I didn't see how many players playing this right now on the server. I'm going to loot everything here, then we'll go out further. I'm lagging a little bit. Somebody's here. Thought I heard something. Okay, let's go out.
Core body temperature dropping.
I'll go this way to the safe house to make another extended mag. Gonna check up here. Nice. Three agents left. I was kind of surprised by him.
Body temperature is now critically below normal.
Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
This is potentially dangerous because I'm freezing, and if the agent is around the safe house, I'll be dead in a second. That didn't happen. Let's see what he's got. Didn't have any weapons. No death. Percent. Okay, doesn't matter. Perfect gloves, SMG damage and health on kill, firearms. That's pretty nice. Guess that's it for now. And we have destructive active already on the SMG. Capable too.
Indicate probable infection. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
I forgot to check out, can I make a pulse? If I can make a pulse, that would be awesome. Don't know how much electronics I have though. Convert first. Oh, nice. We can make pulse, guys. Now I don't need green tools anymore. I have both extended max. So that's it. Let's see. Pulse. Alright. I guess I'm just going to make this basic virus filter, so just in case.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Right, just two agents remaining.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Your body temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
You hear something?
Body temperature has reached critically low levels. Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
check out the safe house real quick. Nothing here close. But we have better weapon. For sure.
Infection detected.
Even better. Stamina with health backpack. This is awesome. Now we only need the vest, but we're good to go.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
There should be a safe house somewhere around here. I'm not going downstairs. I don't want to lose time. So I'm just gonna head to the Kobe's.
Core temperature below optimal levels.
I did saw him, but this guy is not worth of killing in this stage, because only thing you're going to get from here is some weather items, and it's not worth of losing time. Actually, he did help me. I was ready to leave this place.
Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
If I left this place, I never pick up the purple holster, which is, or this beautiful hat. This perfect weapon. Oh my god, I was so lucky. Crit chance. What to take now? Military AK or police M4? I'm not smart enough. Let's check out real quick the talents. Sustained. Deadly. Nah. I'll stick with police M4, though this one got... Oh my god. More higher. It's around the same.
extraction detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Well, we gotta look.
Is that agent coming from that side?
Check this area out, right here.
But we gotta go this way.
I need you to help me look.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Warning, infection detected. Alert. Infection progress halted.
So far, so good, guys. Gonna turn off the camera for a while.
Drop in core temperature detected. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
I wonder where this other guy is.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Ain't nothing to worry. Hello, boyos. give me purple AR, please. Oh, come on.
Body temperature dropped.
Saw something for sure.
Infection progress halted.
Thank you.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
With this shit.
Nicely done.
That was easy.
Fuck me, man. Why should I do this shit? So stupid of me. I'm so stupid. I lose too many points if I'm going down. Oh well.
Halted.
Now I'm pissed on myself, man. So stupid.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
I don't care now. Thank you. was nice.
Warning. Infection progressing. Okay, I think it's all. We're good to go. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
G36. But I think I'm going to DZ.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone. Infection levels increasing. Progress halted. Infection progressing. Temporarily stabilized. Flare gun required for extraction is now detected. Warning, infection levels increasing.
Oh my god, they killed this guy. All right. What do I need? Now, when I'm only agent left, I'll use turret against the NPCs. We'll see how it goes. fabrics and one electronics. Can be worse than this. Enemy armor damage, burn resistance. Okay. Go to bosses, guys. I don't know how much we will manage to do, but we'll see. All I got to do right now is just to be careful. Just to be careful. Okay, let's check out this path. This is actually the one item I need the most. Firearms, bleed, damage to elites, disrupt, but I'll go with this, we'll see how it goes. Let's go to clean up some cleaners. Though I hate to do these cleaners, man, they're always making me trouble. I will see. Having fucking problems with these guys. Where did you come from, motherfucker?
Halted.
I need some medkits. Then we go to clean this construction site. And two big guys here.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Halted. Thank you. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Infection progressing.
That's it guys, 6 survival caches and I think I'm going for extraction.
Construction progress halted.
Oh, I didn't pick up the antivirals. Shit. Oh my god. I forgot completely for the antivirals. Never mind. We have time to do it.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
We just popped the painkiller.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Alright.
Antiviral cache secured. Warning. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Mr. Hunter.
Warning. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Incoming for evac right now.
High threat target detected.
Okay.
connection progressing.
We'll be on the ground, stat. We're in the air in 30 seconds.
That's it, guys. Too late, guys.
10 seconds and we're out of here.
Are they? Unbelievable. Did you ever guys seen this? I never seen this before.
We're in the air and returning to base.
How the hell?
We're back online here in the boo, and I hear you made it. Thank God. We got a lot of work left to do now that the storm is almost over. Don't make me get all sentimental on you, okay?